has just released on a solo album. And the title of the album is Church Street Blues. We don't have any of those with us, but we do have some of the Bluegrass Album Band's records. I didn't know this song had any words to it until he sang it the other day. As a matter of fact, I heard the tape. And we'll do it for you right now. Features Tony, of course, on the guitar and the vocals. For John Hardy was a desperate little man. What you gonna do, and I had to write it down. I don't know why I wrote it, I can't read it. Here's a song now that we'll do for you that was recorded back around 1954. I guess, I was only a kid, just a small child. Don't remember a lot about it, but I heard that it was recorded in 1954. By Jimmy Martin and Bob and Sonny Osborne. And we chose to put it on the first album. It's called Chalk Up Another One. Do that for my ex-wife.
Chance Something you'll forget. Add me to your collection and you'll